bat with runners on first and second. Over toward third, this could be a double play, if not a triple play. It is! Around the horn, 5-4-3, triple play! Started by Michael Franco. He touches the third base bag, goes to second, and then whips it over to first base for the 5-4-3 triple play.
Well, here's Blash. Swung on, grounded to third. Franco's got it, steps on third, throws to second, and on to first. It's a triple play. 5-4-3, the Phillies turn three.
Wow.